Hi guys, good morning. We're here at the family house. I have bringing food of Coco.
Oh, Coco.
Yes, my Coco. Over there, my Coco is there. And then I try to get some, climb some moringa over there.
Coco. Oh, she's hungry. She's tired. Oh, she's caught on the... Watch the bowl, watch the bowl. Be careful. Because you never know they're going to bite you. Some dogs don't like you touching their bowls. Look at her. Oh,
hey.
Why is she always after that little one?
Sky.
This one's, I don't know.
Come on,
he's a...
Sky.
This one's always in trouble for some reason. Coco don't like him. Well, what's the matter there, buddy? Why they don't like you? Because you're the littlest one?
Yeah, she's afraid of.
Yeah. You settle down. This one gets excited to see me. Huh? What? Settle down. Settle down. Calm down. Calm down. What's the name of the stack? I call him Spotify. He's got so many spots. This one's our other dog, but we have to leave her here because she's been bad. She keeps going over the neighbor's house and tearing up the trash, so she has to stay in a chain here because she won't behave. But we keep her at our house, she just goes crazy. So at least there's other dogs here for her to be around. But she's a bad girl, that's why she's here, because she will not stop. She seems to like to go over the other girl, people's houses and tear up their diapers, and the people are getting upset, so that's why she's here. So what is she doing now? She's getting some meringue. How are you going to get meringue with a... What is she going to do? Y'all should look up what merengue is. You'll be surprised. This tree has more vitamins than spinach or any other vegetable that's off this tree. They cook it with tinola and some other stuff. Are you gonna climb it? Uh-oh, my mountain girl. All right. Should I call the ambulance now? Shh. Oh, no. Okay. This is what you call a province girl here. The city girls ain't doing this. Oh Lord, you're just being mean to that poor tree. What'd that tree ever do to you? Oh Lord, now she gotta get barefooted. There she goes. How many monkeys do I see in the tree? That one didn't make it. It's okay, worry about the other ones. You can knock it down with the stick later. Well, no ambulance today, so no excitement. Oi, bucket. Thank you.
what day today, guys. All I know today is 5, April 5. But okay, the workers are there. They are busy. Okay, we're going back now. Just only a quick view.